It's just a real dream come true for me. And it just, you know, I never imagined that this would ever happen, but, you know, it just shows that if you follow your dreams and not give up and keep your hope up and keep your faith going, that you can accomplish your dreams and do what you want to do as long as you work hard at it and just keep your faith up and keep it alive. So I just want to encourage you guys to keep on working hard and studying hard. Keep up all the great work that you guys are doing. And thank you so much, man. Yes. Thanks for letting me come here and be able to talk to you guys and be able to visit all of you.
We'd like to invite Kareem and Elliot on stage.
Where you guys at?
Oh, thank you. I know it's an extremely warm welcome. Thank you guys.
I mean, as you can see, we are very honored to have you here today.
Oh, thank you.
Just look at the crowd, I mean.
Oh, thanks. Well, thank you. It's an honor to be here with you guys. Thank you so much for letting me come by and visit. Say hey. Oh, careful guys.
Guys, don't push.
Careful.
It's
fucking crazy.
So you just arrived in Malaysia.
Yeah.
And I heard you were mobbed by our fans in the airport.
Oh, the airport, yeah. Yeah, it was pretty crazy. I've never been greeted at an airport with that many people before, so it was pretty exciting. it was a very, very big warm welcome from Malaysia. So it's, you know, everyone here has just been so excited, and it's just been a real privilege to be here.
So David, I hope you don't mind, but on behalf of Street KDU, we'd like to ask you a few
questions. Alright, yeah.
We know that singing is your number one passion, but what about your other interests?
Some other interests, I like to listen. It seems like everything I like is music. But I love listening to music. I love to write music. Sorry, that's all music. Other things other than music, you said?
Other than music.
I like to spend time with my friends. And that's always fun for me to do. Just hang out and listen to music. Watch movies and stuff like that is always fun.
You have fans ranging from 8 to 80 years old. Do you think that's because of your cool queen image?
I don't know if I'm cool. I'm kind of a dork, but
David, we're so impressed that at the age of 18, you're writing your own songs. Could you tell us what goes into the process of songwriting?
The process of songwriting, it changes with every idea. Sometimes it'll be a lyric idea that comes first, where it says I have something I want to talk about and want to say, and so that'll start an idea in one thing, and then another one it'll be a feeling musically. So a melody will be in my head or on the piano and something, and a melody will just come out of my head, and then I'll put lyrics onto it later. So it's usually just, I don't know. It's always kind of sparked by just emotions that I'm feeling at the time.
All right, David, one last question before we go. We have no time. According to our resources, you scored straight A's in all your subjects, in every single subject. So we as students, we want to know, how do you do it?
I was really dedicated to school when I was in school and education, and I just wanted to make sure. Oh, I loved learning, so I loved going. I know I'm kind of weird compared to other kids, I guess, but I loved going to learn, and I loved just learning new things and going to each class. And it took me a long time. I was a lot slower than everyone else in class, but I just took my time, and it worked out. It's not like I was the smartest or anything in the classes. There are a lot of kids that are smarter than me, but I just worked hard, and this, you know, that effort is what helped it out. Even though I wasn't the smartest person, it really helped with my education and just helping me get the grades I got.
So, thank you very much, Elliot. And Kareem, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
Are you guys ready for some singing?
Put your hands together for
David!
Thank you.
go treat KDU like he presents something to you.
In fact,
the students, on behalf of the students, would like to present you with this gift so that you always remember our school.
Keep on being one of the top students in the country. And thank you so much for letting me come see you guys.
Give it up to that, everyone.
Once we get you, make some noise for David Archuleta. You guys are the luckiest school in Malaysia. Maybe in the world.
The kids out there. Around the front.
The back of the smaller kids.
Okay, did you want to be seated? Okay, you get the 15 pair of seats. Thank you very much.
All right,
please. Come on. Sorry. 15, take your position. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Next,
stand by.
Inside.
All right. Which camera are you looking at?
All the cameras are off.
Okay. Official camera here.
You know when you watch people doing concerts,
yeah,
and you hear them say
say you guys are the best crowd ever. We haven't even done anything yet, but you guys are like the best crowd we've ever had.
How do I do this?
This is going to be hard, but you know what you do. You're the leader.
I want to know seriously, honestly. Y'all better sit, because I don't want to give you bad news and then y'all suck it or something like that. Sit down. We love you too. I always wanted to do that. All right. Whatever happens, y'all won't hate us, right? Whatever happens, y'all won't hate us, right? I'm just checking.
No, good.
I like that. You won't hate us. Good. I like that. Stick with that. Hold that in. Imagine love is the most powerful thing, not hate. All right? No matter what. All right. And we would like to know who, how did y'all get this information that David Archuleta is going to be?
Yeah. Who? What's that?
Wait.
Whoa. I got one person here.
Yeah.
How did you guys find out information?
What?
From the internet.
Wow. Okay. When did you think the competition was closed and they made the final decision?
Wow.
This is very hard to get.
Okay.
How do teachers do this?
I know. It's amazing. Now we know how hard the job is.
You guys are amazing. I don't know how you control kids.
Okay. The acoustics in this room are very good, right,
yeah.
JJ?
Yeah.
Okay, before we move on with what we're going to say, JJ and I came in and we have to say you guys have a really beautiful school.
Yes.
You're very lucky. It's so nice.
And I'm sure you found out the information through the internet because there's nowhere else. But we're wondering, where did you get this information? Because the reason being...
Oh, you are.
Wait, y'all don't have things to throw, right, Noah? If we give you bad news... Wait. Shh. If we give you bad news, please do not be upset or anything.
Wait. First thing, this looks funny, legend.
Oh, sorry.
Let me put this over here.
I was first.
Okay, there you go.
You see, how do we say this? The competition went on the internet, of course. You all voted, right? You all voted, answered questions. The school with the highest points. Of course, David Archuleta is supposed to go there. The truth... Oh.
I think you gotta say this. I'm the new guy, so...
Alright. I really wish I could say this. I really wish I'm saying, hey, gotcha! But, the truth is, there were two schools in the running for the top.
Hold on. You wanna finish this up?
Hold on. Sit down, look angry, everybody's like, I wouldn't...
Remember, we all gotta, whatever happens here, everybody's gotta keep smiling, okay?
Drive his dreams, remember? Happy. Alright, okay, how do we tell them? Anybody wanna...
You're doing a good job.
Anybody wanna play a game or something? Alright, do you all know who the two schools were at the top?
Do you want me to tell that?
I'm going to tell you the two top schools in Malaysia for the Hit Start FM David Archuleta
contest
were Sri KDU.
And then, this is the other part.
And Sri Cempaka.
You guys don't get along with Sri Cempaka? No? Wow.
Uh-oh. Let's just pull this off like a bandage. Honestly, the reason why we're here, why they set this up, is because the truth is, They set it up in two places, this exact equipment, because we didn't know who was going to win.
Yeah.
So both of them also have a little video presentation, a little song and all for the runners-up. So the winner gets Vivi Rachimera. The runners-up will get Ian and I, convenient Serenio. Saying that, you guys are amazing,
yeah.
But what you're gonna get today is, well, we've got, I'm not sure which I'm saying.
I can see so many people going, gotcha, gotcha. Okay, well,
we got tickets.
What we want to say is we want to thank everybody for participating. You guys gave a huge amount. Wait up. This, it gets better. Okay, trust me, it gets better, okay? We want to thank you guys for your entries. We really appreciate how you guys responded. And David knows how much you guys put in. And he really appreciates it, right, JJ?
Yes.
So,
you know what? We actually managed to get in touch with David. And he actually has a recording and stuff like that. He really wants to be here, but we had to send him to the winning school, which unfortunately was Richard Parker. So. That's why we're here. That's why we get everyone here. Because we wanted to show that you guys are amazing. And I wish I'm saying that. Okay, yes, gotcha.
Okay, let's make it happy. Okay, I got it. Just
okay,
before
something,
we get on.
Something good.
I've got two CDs to give away. I want one. What? Who's that? Two CD one CD? Okay, everybody put their hand.
All right. Where's the David CD?
Okay, JJ, you are the game master, so you just play one quick game.
No, we're gonna have a little game thing. Who here is the biggest David Archuleta fan? Okay, you know what? We are. I want three people who know David Archuleta songs well. Because I've got a CD, some CDs, and some meet and greet. Ian is gonna pick the three people. All right, represent. Boom. Okay.
Okay, this kid for sure. You gotta come.
Hello.
Do you mind if I go to the back?
Yeah,
I go to the back.
How are you gonna go to the back? Oh my god. Alright, because we got tickets and stuff. What's your name? Sorry. You are in what year?
I'm three.
Ooh. How big are David Archuleta?
I got one, JJ.
You're number one.
There you go.
We'll see if you're number one. What's your name? Tuku Ama. How old are you? You remind me of David Archuleta. I'm sorry. Look at him. Okay. Are you a David Archuleta fan?
Yeah.
Alright, who else? What's your name? Martin, I know you. How are you?
You know her?
Yeah, Manvin's
okay.
An old friend.
Oh wow!
Okay,
look at that.
Manvin's another fan. Okay, what we're gonna do is, because we have all the sound system and all that, reason being is, we actually wanted y'all to sing a David Archuleta song.
Okay, wait.
Alright, fair enough. We'll do that first before we continue, alright? Since you're the only guy, we leave you for the last. Unfortunately, you are gonna go first.
Come on!
You touch my back and let the music stop.
people still smiling, it'll be good. Now, waiting for the next one. That was awesome. Can we give a round of applause, please? All right, hey, make some noise for this game. Come on. Okay, now that is your audio. Oh, JJ, you just hit the mouth.
Sorry, it's sing.
Okay, go ahead. We got your back.
Maybe that's enough. All right, I know. She said, I don't know how to sing. Please don't make me sing. Do you know how to hum?
She's gonna hum. Okay, is that cool, you guys? Okay, we want you guys to sing along with it. If you know the song, just sing along. Okay, everybody sing along. All right?
You know how? Okay, hum something. They need much less. What song are you gonna hum? Crush. Okay. Shh. Shh. She's gonna hum Crush.
Sing along, please. Sing along.
This is what I'm going to do. Do we have the passes to go and see David Archuleta? Do we have the passes to go see David Archuleta? Yes, we have. One pass, two CDs.
Yeah,
so
we got it.
What I'm going to do is put my hand over the head. Whoever you like best, scream loudest.
You know how this works, right?
All right.
Are we going to go with contestant number one? Contestant number two? Contestant number three?
Where's the passes?
Okay, wait. Give the pass. We get the CDs first.
Give the pass. Alright. Congratulations! There you go. Thank you so much. Alright. Okay, alright. Hey, you guys are really taking this really well. Huh?
Yeah.
What? No, I mean, okay, you know how the competition works, right? You have to log on, and then whoever's, you know, you're supposed to vote, answer questions for your school. I want to know who is Lee SC1981.
Me!
Yeah, that's what you SMS did.
Whose login was that?
Lee? Well, what is it again, James?
No, seriously.
Are you here?
Where? Lee SC1981. Are you
okay,
here?
We want you to get up and come up to the stage.
Come on stage. Do you know who it is? Or she is? Where? Come. Whoever it was, come on stage. I want to say hello. You know why? Because you are the highest voter in the school. And because of you, you become second place, and which is quite good. I mean, it's good. It's good. Think about it. But I want to see this person. Who's this person? Lee SC1981. No? No? Come on.
Okay, come on up.
Don't make me come down there.
Oh no, you know what? It's too late because I'm already coming down there.
Oh no. Ian's coming. Thank you so much. Sorry, I didn't mean to give you all the speech. Thank you. Good, take a picture after this. I will sign up for this. I'm hurry. Sorry, we don't see it. I will. Where is she? Bring her.
You know what? We're not gonna find. At least we got someone up on stage.
Lee, okay. Anyway, she's no. Honestly, okay. She's saying she's not. Who is Lee? There's no Lee.
I think it's her, dude. The way the people are pointing over here.
What?
Mrs. Chan, are you here? Mrs. Chan, what? Principal Chan.
Oh, you want the principal.
Okay,
you know what?
Let's not forget about her, she's got a...
You don't want to do anything. Okay, we will say thank you so much for coming to the stage. You know who we're going to get? Is that a school head, schoolboy or head? Your head! Come up here!
Then I shut up.
And then you stay that way.
And he's bigger than me, so I'm gonna stand over here.
Are you the head boy? Wait, is the head prefect? Oh, there you go. You guys all surprised me. Just appear out of nowhere.
Oh boy.
Well, we like to come. Since we got three people. Sit down. Why are you all standing up? Sit down.
Who is that? Now everyone, he looks like he's having a bad day right now, so we'll leave him out there. Okay. Don't worry about it, we won't.
Have y'all like David Archuleta? Y'all seen David Archuleta? On TV, of course. Yeah. I'm really sorry that we didn't, but we wanted y'all to come in here to read something on behalf of the school. Is that okay? Because we've got a few things. Y'all good at reading? Yeah. Very good. Right, what is happening is, honestly, we've got a video of David's concert that he's done elsewhere. Do y'all want to watch it?
You want what?
Okay, wait. I'm so sorry. I don't know what to say. You tried to bring David, seriously, but unfortunately, Switch and Pumpkin won. So, what? This stupid school? Wow! Why do you all don't like the other school? Calm down, relax. You know what's the crazy thing? Ian actually tries to impersonate David Archuleta. Have you heard him try to impersonate David Archuleta? He looks like David.
Okay, that's where it stops, JJ. Okay?
Wait, can I have that picture for him? Wait, where's that picture of David? I'm gonna jump down.
No, careful, you're old. You might...
Oh. I'll give it back.
Don't do this.
Come on, Ian.
Come on.
For everybody.
No!
Come on, Ian. Come on. Look at him.
Hey guys, how's it going?
That's it. Can you pass it back to him? Thank you so much. I know you want David. I want David too.
Oh, wow, I got back beside the autograph. Look at him. While he's doing his job, this is professionalism. Hang on, no. Okay,
welcome. All right. Oh, wow. Dude, that's I'm so sorry, everyone.
Okay, sorry, you guys, we will get back to you in a second. I swear. What's up, dude? Why, JJ, huh? He's 17, that's okay.
You're 17.
No, I don't feel so bad.
Do you want to read it together? Wait, can I have the letter?
Yeah, you have this letter. So we just wanted you guys to, let me just post up this mic. Who's gonna read it?
Who wants to read it? How do you do?
Never mind. I'll be the mic stand.
Alright, this... What?
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 Ewa.
Shh. Okay, can everybody sit down for a while?
Can we just want everybody to listen?
It's a long letter. I don't know, like, oh, you're boring, like, you are... But, okay, after... Once we're done, we'll play you the concert that we had.
Okay, if you guys sit down for us, we'll get the letter on the email, I promise you.
Don't be angry with us because
it's tough.
It's only fair, right? Fair is fair. Win or lose, fair is fair. So we decided to give the school is the second highest something as well. That's why we did this, because there was y'all were close to time as well.
I got the letter there,
Jay. Oh, sorry, I'm holding the letter. Wait.
It's called the David Archuleta letter,
okay? All right. Okay, I need you to read his letter. Go ahead. Okay, give me the mic, read the letter, please. Okay, pay attention, please.
Greetings from with regards to the above, it is with great pleasure we announce Sri KDU as one of the top scorers for the Ham and Archer Teachers Day with David Archuleta contest that ran on Hits FM on air and online over the past 2 weeks. Firstly, on behalf of Hits FM and Sony BMG, we would like to take this opportunity to thank you for your participation that saw a total of 65,700 votes. This is truly a team effort and we need exceptional. As the response from this school was beyond expectation, proving the point that students at Sri KDU Menengah are diehard fans of the American Idol 2008 runner-up, David Archuleta, we at Hits FM and Sony BMG are rewarding Sri KDU Menengah the second place prize. As consolation, the Hits FM morning crew JJ and Ian will appear at your premises to conduct games for students and present them exciting presents. Again, Hits FM and Sony BMG, thank you for your participation and support.
Sorry. We gotta take that out. There's a bit of a typo, we'll just throw that body out.
Hey, read it from there. Here. Once again, read it again. Read.
Again, Hits FM and Sony BMG, thank you for your participation and support. Secondly, gotcha!
Congratulations, you guys are winning!
Performing to this kind of people like me, it's happening right now. I just focus.